You know what we don't talk about often enough? What lets you know if your new therapist is the right fit for you? I know it's a struggle finding a therapist, deciding to go, figuring out how to pay for it, and then you finally get there. And I think sometimes it's just easier to sort of go with the flow. You finally found somebody who's taking appointments, maybe takes your insurance or fits your budget. Now you gotta figure out if they're right. What if they're not? I know that that can be such a difficult space to even contemplate, but it's one of the most important steps in building a strong therapeutic relationship is actually checking in, asking therapists, is this right? Is this a good fit? And that's one of the core things that you're gonna learn in Maybe I Should Talk to Someone. This class not only walks you through setting your goals, understanding the letters behind our names, figuring out which directory, asking the right questions to get your first appointment scheduled, but it also gives you some tips and advice on making the most of those first three or four sessions. Figuring out if it's a good fit, figuring out how to take those insights from session and apply them in your day-to-day life. Maybe I Should See Someone is the perfect course for you if you've just started therapy and have some of these questions and are wondering, how do I know? And if I don't think it's a good fit, what's my next step?